my gosh. I'm so emotional, aren't I?
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm filming this on my cell phone because I forgot to bring my camera. But basically what I'm doing right now is I'm surprising my wife, Abby, with our wedding video. We got married back 7 months ago, and I promised to have the wedding video like pretty soon after we got married, and I just never did it. Yeah, it's pretty bad. Today's Valentine's Day, and a few weeks ago I decided that I wanted to have that video finished and ready and surprise Abby for Valentine's Day with our wedding video. So I'm doing that today. I'm really excited to see how she reacts. I almost cried just a couple minutes ago when I watched the video after finishing all the editing. I literally just finished the video. And I'm so excited to see what her thoughts are and just to surprise her, because that was a really special day for us. It was definitely the best day of my life, and I cannot be more happy and pleased with the woman I married. I love Abby so much. She's my best friend, and I'm really excited to see what her thoughts are on the video. So I'm gonna surprise her, and I'm driving home right now. I'm actually running late. Abby's planning our Valentine's Day today. She's planning out our date, and I'm just kind of along for the ride. Well, Abby surprised me. I had no idea, but little did she know I also had a little surprise for her. What do you think it is?
Chocolate.
Good guess. Guess again.
Another wedding ring.
Another wedding ring. Okay, I don't have that type of money.
A puppy! Is it a puppy? I knew it.
Okay, well, it's time to show you your gift. So I guess we'll just...
I didn't know you got me a gift. I didn't really get you a gift. Aw. Stop.
Dear future husband.
Wow, oh my goodness.
Dear Matthew James Howard, today is the day. Matt, this is crazy. We are about to become one before everybody that we love. This day has been so highly anticipated. This is why we chose the same college and why we decided to change our majors. When I think back to a 14-year-old Abby that had such a big crush on the talented,
confident, and oh so cute Matt from the Muni,
I just smile. That Abby would never believe her luck. You quite literally are the man of my dreams, Matt Howard.
Abby Elizabeth. Wow, we made it. We're here. Just yesterday, we were kids in high school dreaming of being married. Back then, it was only a dream, a distant hope. Today, it becomes reality. I'm so honored to get to be your husband. You're beautiful, sweet, and such an incredible best friend. I cannot wait to grow old with you, have children with you, and see the world with you. You're my closest companion, and I would never want to share this amazing life with anyone else. Let's be bold in the way we pursue each other. Let's be radical in the way we love. I want to serve together. I want to change the world with you by my side.
We have nobody to compare each other to. No previously established expectations and no shaky trusts. You have all of my trust. It is with a humble heart that I officially entrust you as my leader today. And boy, oh boy, will that be the easiest I do ever. Matt, you make me feel so beautiful, so strong, smart, capable, and sweet. You never fail to make me so appreciated. You already love and lead me so well. Not only am I confident in your ability and willingness to lead me well, but I also know that you will lead our future children amazingly. Thank you for choosing to make me your wife, Matthew. I will choose you each and every day, redirecting my devotion to you with each new morning.
I cannot wait to walk down the aisle and see you standing there looking all handsome. It gives me all sorts of butterflies. I love you more today than I've ever loved you, but I will love you even more tomorrow and even more the very next day.
I cannot believe that I am marrying the quiet, shy, and pretty girl that I fell in love with 3 years ago at the Muni. We thought we were going to move to New York City and pursue theater full time. Now look at us. We're just normal people working normal college jobs and getting married at a normal age. Ha ha, psych. We kind of messed up on that one. By society standards, we're really young, but for me, that's perfect. I want to grow up together. I want you to be my wife for as much time as God allows us. I'm so overjoyed in this moment. This is the day that we will never forget. Let's make the most of it and celebrate this beautiful union with our friends and family by our side. I love you, Abby Elizabeth. Let's do this. Love, your man, your lover, your best friend, Matt. P.S. I love you to the moon and back.
Yeah, man. How long we do this for?
Cried today when I was watching the video after I finished it. It was just...
You did such a good job.
Thanks.
Oh, I want to go back.
I know.
I want to do it again. Thank you. You put a lot of time into that, I bet. Going through all that footage really turned out beautiful.
Thanks, baby.
Thank you. Probably the cheesiest video anyone's ever going to see.
What?
Must just being like, I love you so much.
I love you.
Yeah, but thank you so much. That was amazing. I want to go back so bad, you know. But.
I don't think we can ever top that day. That was the best day.
That was the best day. That was the best day ever.
Well, I'm glad you liked it, and I'm sorry that I've been working so much the last couple days, because part of it was because I was busy with school and work and everything, but other part was I spent a ton of time making this video.
I bet!
And I actually, I was scared because I thought I was going to be late for our date night. That's why I was
like, oh, I was late.
Well, because I was late because I literally just finished the video an hour ago. Like, I finished it and rushed home.
Oh, baby, to come see you. Looks so good.
You're so sweet.
You did a really good job. I don't even know how you did, like, you know, broke up the audio. Like, there's a lot that went into that that I don't even understand.
Well, I love you.
Ah, you're so precious.
Yes! I'm so happy. This has been a great Valentine's Day. It's been a really good Valentine's Day.
Yeah.
Did not know you were going to surprise me, but
that was awesome. I know that you were going to surprise me.
Hey, what can you say? Sorry, I didn't get you flowers, but I hope the video is...
I got the flowers.
You got the flowers?
The rose petals from Dollar Tree.
Yeah, let's go. Yes. All right. Well, I love you.
I love you.
And I'm glad you liked the video. And yeah, that was really fun to edit. That was really, really fun.
Was it kind of sad?
It was sad.
Yeah.
It was sad.
Sad, happy.
Also, again, thank you to my cousin Amanda. Thank you so much for... filming our big day and using a camera that you'd never used before that I just like literally bought a few days before the wedding, and you did it. So thank you for that. And fun fact, the reason that Abby and I make videos and vlogs kind of was like, I used to make videos in high school. I was part of like a video production team, and I stopped making videos after a while. And then once we were going to get a wedding video made, I said, hey, I kind of want to make videos again. And instead of paying for a videographer, let's buy a camera. And so we did that. And the rest is history.
Now we're YouTubers.
Yeah, now we're YouTubers. All right. Okay. Well, this has been fun. I'm so glad you liked the video.
I love it.
I love you.
Love you.
All right. Be sure to subscribe. Hit that subscribe button right below. You know where it's at. See ya.
Yeah, man.
How long are we doing this for?